I don't know how you guys take fashionable decisions these days, but for me every morning there's just one question. Which pair of jogging pants am I going to wear today?
For me, life hasn't really changed because everything I was doing before the quarantine, I've had to do it also during the quarantine. The only difference is that the medium which I was using, and that is before it was with physical contact, and now everything has transitioned to online. Few occasions though, I have time to just catch some series on Netflix.
Nothing crazy going on here, just our daily routine stuff, taking classes, working on labs and all that stuff. Recently, I've made an introductory video for the Kultur Cafe in my university. Besides that, yeah, work, eat, and yeah, work. Yeah, that's all. Nothing crazy on here. So, lost kids.
Hey, Isaac, what's up? So, this is what I'm doing during coronavirus time. It's drinking a lot of tea, watching my favorite series, reading an interesting book about economics, playing my favorite games on my Xbox, remembering my city during this hard time, drinking a lot of alcohol, as you can see, and obviously not forgetting about AIESEC.
So my quarantine routine has been making tons of coffee and then going to my room to work the whole entire day. But right now, since we have sunny time or reading, I've also been reading. Sitting here in the sun and just enjoying myself.